We enjoy how systems are unique because they're all off the shelf. So they're basically commercially available to anybody who's interested in building a smart home like ours. So they're commercially available and they're affordable.
Control 4 is a comprehensive home automation system. It connects all the various systems of the house together into a user-friendly interface. Control 4 will also connect to the Siemens HVAC system. The Siemens system controls all the heating and cooling, humidity control, ventilation.
So the HVAC system uses a reverse cycle chiller. This is a unique piece of equipment in the American market. Basically, it's a heat pump, but instead of heating air itself, it's an air to water system. So it either increases the temperature of water or drops it. And say in wintertime it's cold outside, our heat pump will produce hot water to 120 degrees Fahrenheit, which will be fed into our house through a radiant floor system. And that's the really key distribution system of heat that we would like to use because it's passive, it's extremely efficient, and because our house is made out of concrete, it will really absorb the heat beautifully and release it at night. So the amount of heat that we're providing and the amount of pumping we'll have to do through the hydronic floor is limited. So it's extremely energy efficient. When we ran studies comparing it to traditional electric resistive heating, it was 88% more effective at heating.
Siemens Control will collect data from different sensors like temperature sensors, humidity sensors, motion and occupancy sensor. After they collect all this data, they will send it to the controller to analyze. The controller have custom programmed behavior for all these different conditions for the Android house. So for example, if outside temperature is 75 degrees and 60, you want the inside temperature to be 65, then obviously the air conditioner will turn on. And in case like today, we are raining a lot of humidity, then the dehumidifier will also be turned on automatically. On our Android house, our PV is a 220 watt each panel. So in total, we will have around 8.4 kilowatt.
Over the summer, our cooling is about 60% more efficient than other cooling systems. So throughout the course of the year, we're saving whoever lives there a lot of money. And basically, since we size these systems to meet the power capacity of the sun, of the solar energy we're producing on the roof, they're never going to see a utility bill.
The entire system can actually be accessed from anywhere. I can access it on my home computer. I can actually turn on and off the lights with my iPhone. It's easy to use control of everything through any device, any Apple device or flash-based web device that you happen to have on you. There's no direct single point of failure. That you have all these different subsystems that talk to each other and are displayed through Control 4, but all work independently as well.